someone in Hollywood. Who are you sharing oxygen with?
Oh, good question. Have to be someone I could eat if it came down.
Someone who looks delicious. I don't know. Jack Black looks delicious to me.
And he has a couple pounds. He has a couple pounds to him too, so you can survive a little bit.
Split him.
Now, the devil never dies. So is there, you know, like potential sequels to this franchise, or is it kind of one and done?
The intent was one and done, but you never know. You never know. In Hollywood.
There certainly could be a sequel. I mean, it's The Night Chronicles isn't designed to be sequels, but it certainly could be. You know, it's the concept, the devil's meeting concept could kind of exist in any confined space.
Now, with M. Night, he takes all these chances all the time. One of the biggest chances in Hollywood now is Lindsay Lohan. Would you ever take her in on a film? And I mean, of course, if the part's right, all that stuff, but how would you approach something like that?
We'd probably call Rodriguez and see how it went.
Probably have to get her one of those Hannibal Lecter like masks and put her on a thing and push her around, make sure, like, you can guarantee
everything goes well. Or write the part convenient to where she's like strapped on a chair the whole time.
That's a good idea.
Something like that.
We like to gamble when it comes to casting, so, you know, I never say never. You know.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, I know you guys have to run.